After an emotional farewell to Rexall Place earlier in the week, the Oilers and Canucks wrap up their seasons in Vancouver. The Oilers have taken three of the four previous meetings, as Vancouver's won just three times in their last 14 games.
Players who were part of the 2011 run are coming to an end. Here's a one-timer score! Derek Dorsett for Vancouver makes it 1-0. Won the faceoff. He's pretty good at that. Vancouver's best. And he takes the shot that's tipped. Talbot with a nice save. Dorsett almost had his second. Here comes Horvat. Snapped the shot. Talbot the save. And he whacked the rebound out of the air. Sekera. And he finally gets a hold of it and plays it back to Sekera at the blue line. Dreisaitl hits for the front of the net. There's the screenshot. Tip. What a save. Another save by Jacob Markstrom. Brilliance in net for the Vancouver Canucks, and the Oilers on the power play are denied again. And everything that was said and the way it was said today leads you to believe there's some truth in it. Nurse, a tip in front. Leon Dreisaitl was the closest Oiler in front of Markstrom, and it's a 1-1 game.
Dreisaitl on the doorstep goes behind the net, which is not necessarily the place you want to go, but then gets to the front of it. Puck goes by and off the post and in.
Dorsett and Horvat to center. Edom's got some room. He shoots. He scores.
Where do you fit Dreisaitl and Nugent Hopkins in? Is one a winger? Is three centermen? There you go.
There's Nugent Hopkins with a little backhanded tip in front of the net. Ties the game 2-2.
There's a classic example of everybody watching the puck on the Vancouver Canucks. Both Etem and Hutton puck watching, didn't see behind them.
Jäger to Bartkowski. Long pass got through to Hansen. Yannick Hansen scores! Posterly with the drop back, Nugent Hopkins up the middle, the test two. Yakupov plays the puck across. Maroon with a shot, he scores! So with 1:27 to go in the third period, the Canucks give one up, and Patrick Maroon has tied the game 3-3. Henrik gets the puck. Hutton's back at the blue line. Daniel takes the pass. Nugent Hopkins is interfered with. Here's Henrik to Daniel. Stopped by Talbot.
Cam Talbot reacted perfectly.
Korpikoski to try and win the draw. Horvat got it. Daniel stopped by Talbot. There's another shot that's stopped by Talbot as Hansen got one away. And a big cheer as Alex Burrow's name is mentioned. 2-for-6 in shootouts this season. And here he goes. Will it be for the last time as he weaves in on Talbot? Nugent Hopkins is the next shooter for Edmonton with Vancouver in the lead. Made no mistake about that. Tied 1-1.
Not at all. Boy, he looked confident there, didn't he?
Connor McDavid. This will be the first attempt ever for Leon Dreisaitl. Oh, he squeaked it through, and the Oilers have the lead.
Boy, Markstrom's upset with himself there.
Now it's Jake Virtanen to try and send this along. Wow, what a shot. And another first career shootout attempt.
Why not?
It's Emerson Etem with a chance to win it for Vancouver. And the Canucks get the decision on Fan Appreciation Night. And they pour off the bench in appreciation of Emerson Etem.
The Canucks take care of the Oilers in the shootout to end the year on a high note. The Oilers finish with 70 points for the first time since 2012. Connor McDavid didn't score, but he finished his rookie year with 16 goals and 32 assists. That's good for fourth amongst all rookies, and he did it in just 45 games.